Okay, we're going to try a little something new here. It is 20 minutes to 6. And this should be pretty good. That's Katori and one of the eaglets. You can see how Katori's got her wings open. That's one of the ways they cool off a little bit. She's been gone most of the day, but maybe she decided just to kind of stick around for the early evening. She's been the only one I've seen bring food to the nest. I have not seen Dakota all day. You can see the second eaglet there, just behind the green there. They're kind of hanging out tightly together there. I'm wondering if she isn't a little hungry yet. Like I said, there's only been one time Katori brought food back to the nest, and I don't know how big the fish was, but she seems to be squeaking quite a bit there next to Mom.